If you manage a Facebook group and you regularly post content to that group, did you know you can actually schedule content to go into that group? I'll show you how in this video. Here we go. So here I am in my free social media training group. If I click in the box to write the post, we'll see a series of options appear below, one of which is here, the schedule post option. So I'll just write something in now. And then we go down and select the schedule option. So the options you have, it starts with the current date and time. And you can obviously schedule into the future. You can't schedule into the past. So if I say for tomorrow and schedule the same time. Okay, so now I want to see where that post is scheduled. I can see it there as soon as I log in as the admin, one scheduled post. I can click see post, and so you get a list of posts here. So you've got pending posts, topics for posts, and schedule posts. So that's actually in the group settings, and you can see the schedule posts there. Now, to show you what it looks like with the new Facebook 2020 interface, if I switch to the new Facebook, you can see there's a section on the left-hand side under admin tools. So admin tools, schedule posts, and you can see it there. You have options here to reschedule it or post it now. And so probably a little bit clearer with the new interface, but very handy feature. It means that you don't have to re-create fresh live content every time. You can have stuff to go at the right time for your audience. And we look at the insights on a Facebook group. It's also important to be aware of the best time to post for your groups, and then you can set your schedules accordingly. So that's it from me. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.